Solid-state batteries have long been the subject of speculation and anticipation in the electric vehicle industry. For years, people have been hearing promises about their arrival, but they always seemed just out of reach. Toyota, for example, has been talking about solid-state batteries since 2014, yet nothing significant has made it to the mainstream market. However, the landscape might finally be changing. One of the fastest-growing automakers in China has recently started producing them, hinting that electric vehicles powered by solid-state batteries could be closer than we think, possibly even arriving next year. This development could be a pivotal moment for the industry, as solid-state batteries promise better energy density, safety, and efficiency compared to the lithium-ion cells currently in use. The company making waves in this area is Anoa New Energy Technology, backed by Chery. They recently rolled out their first engineering samples of solid-state batteries from their production line in China. This move is not just symbolic. They aim to launch gigawatt-hour level production capacity in the near future, with plans to scale rapidly. While the first generation of their batteries comes with an energy density of around 300 watt-hours per kilogram, which might seem modest, it's still a step ahead of the estimated 270 watt-hours per kilogram of Tesla's 46680 battery cells. Even a 10% improvement in energy density can translate to noticeable gains in range and efficiency, so this is a meaningful advancement. Anoa New Energy Technology, founded in June 2020, already has significant players involved. Chery New Energy controls a sizable stake in the company, and Goon Hitech, another major name in the Chinese battery sector, holds an important share as well. Their plans for commercial deployment are ambitious. In October 2024, Chery Group announced that they would integrate solid-state batteries into their electric vehicles in China. And this is no longer just a plan. The first batteries are already being produced. The production site is located in the Wuhu Economic and Technological Development Zone, and the initial batch of batteries has passed stringent safety standards in China, including tests for fire resistance and explosion prevention. These tests underscore the improved safety that solid-state technology promises compared to traditional batteries. In terms of production capacity, the company is planning for 1.25 gigawatt-hours, with a manufacturing speed of around 20 meters per minute. They have adopted advanced manufacturing techniques, such as laser slitting, to minimize dust pollution and ensure high precision, reducing the risk of defects. Their five-step dry manufacturing process is also notable for its efficiency, cutting energy consumption by 20% and reducing fixed asset investment costs by 30%. This is reminiscent of Tesla's highly publicized efforts to streamline battery manufacturing, though Anoa's approach is uniquely tailored to their technology and infrastructure. Looking ahead, the company has set its sights on establishing a 5-gigawatt solid-state battery research and development center, along with an integrated automated production line. The roadmap for energy density improvements is even more impressive. While the current generation offers 300 watt-hours per kilogram, the second generation, expected around 2026, is projected to reach 400 watt-hours per kilogram. By 2027, they hope to push that figure to an incredible 500 watt-hours per kilogram. If they succeed, this leap would revolutionize the electric vehicle market and many other industries. For example, an 80 kilowatt-hour battery pack at 500 watt-hours per kilogram could provide close to 1,000 kilometers of driving range, making range anxiety virtually obsolete. With larger packs, like a 100 kilowatt-hour version, vehicles could achieve even greater distances, making them ideal for towing and other heavy-duty applications. These batteries are not just theoretical. The Chery Xlantix ET, an electric vehicle in China, is already being tested with these solid-state batteries. It's even labeled on the vehicle itself, indicating that the technology is real and operational. Chery plans to roll out this technology across its new electric vehicles, marking an important step toward mainstream adoption. Beyond cars, the higher energy density and reduced weight of solid-state batteries will open doors for other applications such as aviation, sports cars, and high-performance supercars. Weight is a critical factor in all these areas, and solid-state batteries can drastically reduce it while maintaining or even improving energy capacity. The implications are profound. Electric vehicles could become significantly lighter than their internal combustion counterparts, reversing the current trend where many EVs are heavier due to the weight of their batteries. A lighter vehicle is not only more efficient, but also more agile and better performing overall. For the first time, the EV market could see cars that not only match, but exceed the performance metrics of traditional vehicles, while also offering unparalleled range and safety. Meanwhile, another major player in the battery space, BYD, has been the subject of rumors about testing a next-generation solid-state battery capable of delivering an extraordinary 1,500 kilometers of range. Reports have circulated that such a battery pack is undergoing road tests in BYD Seal sedans. The pack is said to be able to charge in just 12 minutes, though BYD's current Blade battery can already charge in 5 minutes under optimal conditions. BYD, however, has denied these reports, perhaps to avoid discouraging customers from buying their current lineup while waiting for future solid-state models. It's common for consumers to hesitate on purchases when they know a groundbreaking technology is just around the corner, and BYD might be trying to manage expectations strategically. Despite the denials, BYD's CTO, Sun Hujian, has acknowledged that the company is indeed working on solid-state batteries, with plans to integrate them into mass-produced vehicles by 2030. This timeline aligns with broader industry trends, as many companies are aiming for significant advancements by the end of this decade. The key challenge lies not in the basic technology, but in scaling it up for mass production while keeping costs manageable. The competition around solid-state battery technology is fierce, and every major automaker and battery manufacturer is aware that whoever achieves reliable, large-scale production first will have a massive advantage. This is why companies like BYD, Toyota, and Chery are making heavy investments despite the challenges. The difficulties lie not just in reaching the desired energy density, but also in achieving consistent quality during mass production, reducing costs, and ensuring the batteries can withstand years of use in demanding real-world conditions. Safety is another critical factor, and the no-fire, no-explosion standards now being met by Chery-backed Anoa's batteries show how much progress has already been made. Traditional lithium-ion batteries have always carried risks of thermal runaway, but the solid electrolyte in these new batteries largely eliminates those hazards. Solid-state batteries promise not only greater safety, but also faster charging. As manufacturing techniques evolve, the goal is to charge a large battery pack in under 10 minutes, which would be comparable to the time it takes to refuel a gasoline-powered car. This would be a game-changer for electric vehicles, particularly in markets where charging infrastructure is still developing. Consumers would no longer have to plan their trips around long charging sessions, making EV ownership more convenient and appealing. Companies know that convenience is key to adoption, and solid-state batteries could eliminate one of the last major hurdles. While cars are the first target, solid-state batteries have far broader applications. Aviation, for instance, has been waiting for a battery breakthrough that could make electric planes viable. Current lithium-ion technology is far too heavy for most aircraft designs, but a lighter, more energy-dense solid-state battery could change that. Similarly, electric motorcycles, drones, and even heavy-duty machinery like trucks and buses could benefit enormously from the improved power-to-weight ratio. Sports cars and supercars are another natural fit, as these vehicles require both high performance and minimal weight. The ability to pack more energy into a smaller, lighter battery could redefine the future of high-speed electric vehicles. Consumer perception plays a crucial role. Many potential buyers hesitate to purchase an electric car because they worry it will become outdated as soon as a new battery technology hits the market. This fear is not entirely unfounded, as technology is advancing rapidly. However, automakers are trying to reassure customers by emphasizing that even current lithium-ion vehicles will remain competitive for years to come. Improvements in software, charging infrastructure, and energy management systems mean that today's EVs are still a solid investment. Solid-state batteries will bring exciting new benefits, but their high initial cost may make them exclusive to premium vehicles before trickling down to more affordable models. Another aspect to consider is how these advancements will affect the global market dynamics. China, already a leader in battery production, is poised to solidify its dominance if companies like Anhui and BYD continue to advance at their current pace. Western automakers and battery firms will have to work hard to keep up, investing heavily in research and development. Governments might step in with subsidies or partnerships to ensure domestic industries remain competitive. This technological race is not just about cars. It's about controlling one of the most critical resources of the future: energy storage. Despite all this excitement, it's worth remembering that no technology is perfect. Solid-state batteries still face challenges with manufacturing yield, durability under extreme conditions, and cost reduction. It will take time to refine the processes and bring prices down to a level where mass adoption is feasible. But the trajectory is clear. And the progress we are seeing from companies like Chery-backed Anhui suggests that the wait for practical solid-state batteries is almost over. Each milestone brings us closer to a future where electric vehicles are lighter, safer, and more efficient than we ever thought possible, and where clean energy storage is available on a scale large enough to reshape entire industries.